But first, time to salute today's military hero. Staff Sergeant John Gaissert served in the Army Corps of Engineers from 1948 to 1953, overseas in Korea and Okinawa. He passed away in January 2017 at the age of 84. We salute him. We thank him for his service.